High-protein diets are in much demand these days, especially with the increase in the number of people who want to slim down and build lean muscles. But while one can get their protein fix from foods on the keto diet, such as bacon, you also want to be watchful of your calorie intake. If you want to increase your protein intake and reduce your fat consumption, here are top 10 best foods you can eat. 1. Tuna. Seafood is an excellent source of dietary protein, plus it contains low calories. Depending on the type of tuna fish you eat, it can provide 20 grams of protein and 100 calories per 100 grams. Tuna is also good for your heart's health. 2. Spinach. Spinach is a great vegetable to add to your salad or sandwich. It is not only rich in protein, but also has vitamins A and C as well as antioxidants. Experts, in fact, say that a cup of this veggie contains equal amounts of protein as a hard-boiled egg, but half the calories. 3. Guava. This is a high-protein fruit that contains more than 4 grams of protein and only 112 calories per cup. Guavas are also rich in fiber as well as vitamin C. Therefore, while you're at the grocery store, don't forget to buy this surprising high-protein fruit. 4. Peas. A cup of green peas is enough for all your protein needs. But since they also contain vitamin C, they'll help keep your immune system in check. You can add them to your salad or omelet for a better taste. 5. Bison. Bison's profile has recently been rising for a good reason. Compared to red meat, bison has half the fat and fewer calories. Additionally, this unexpected meat contains vitamin B12, which is effective in preventing the formation of fat cells that cause weight gain. 6. Pork. Pork has, of late, become a healthier alternative for dieters, so long as one chooses the right cut. Pork tenderloin is the best cut as it contains less fat and high proteins. Experts speculate that the amino acid profile of pork can significantly help burn fat. 7. Wild salmon. Wild salmon is a protein fish that you shouldn't miss. In fact, many studies suggest that it's the best oily fish to eat for weight loss. This fish is also said to be lower in cancer linked to polychlorinated biphenyl, or PCBs. 8. Turkey. Turkey makes an excellent option for those who want a substitute for red meat. Not only does it contain low calories and high protein, but it is also rich in DHA omega-3 acids that help uplift your moods, boost the brain's functions, and prevent fat cells from increasing in size. But ensure that you buy white meat only, as dark contains too much fat. 9. Eggs. Eggs are a versatile and affordable way of increasing your protein intake. Apart from upping your daily protein count, they're also loaded with antioxidants, amino acids, and iron. However, opt for organic eggs if possible. 10. Cashews. These are good, low-fat, high-protein foods that shouldn't be overlooked. 1 ounce of cashew nuts contains 157 calories and 5 grams of protein. And they also have other powerful minerals like magnesium, phosphorus, copper, and calcium that can help boost your health. And if you're seriously looking for a fast and natural weight loss solution, then I recommend you to click the link in the description, healthfitnessplanet.com/weightloss. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.